Yo, what's going on, everyone? So, as you can see here, we have got this 2.0 Bomber Cycle deck with the new Suspicious Bush. And I used this deck for an entire Classic Challenge and I won it, which winning Classic Challenges isn't exactly like that impressive or anything, but it's viable, it's viable, right? So, Suspicious Bush, it's a pretty good win condition. We got the Miner, we got the Evo Bomber, we have the Evo Lairs. Could do Evo Bats, but I feel like the Bomber and Lairs are better. E-Spirit Cannon Log, fun old good old stuff. I'm gonna use this deck for a match, then use other decks. I currently only have it level 11, so I can't really use it in Path of Legends because it will get destroyed, and I don't really want that to happen too easily, so that's why we're doing a Classic Challenge. So yeah, let's just get into it. All right, Upkins, Dozai, anyway. It's kind of funny how, like, in that intro, I just kind of, like, acted as if, like, I haven't uploaded for, like, a month or anything, but, so, like, three people were asking, like, Laser, please, like, make another video, and it's, like, I got a few videos that, like, I have the footage for, I just need to edit them, but I don't really feel like it, so we're just gonna whip out this brand new video here. Plus, this new card is actually pretty fun, in my opinion, so, like, I was wanting to make a video on it anyway, and it seemed like, it's just perfect. I can make a video, people get a video, and it's on this fun little cool new card. So if you haven't seen it, basically it's just like this little bush thing that walks around the map. It's kind of just like a royal ghost, like just a moving Fortnite bush. And oh wait, he messed up. Wait, log. Oh, that's unfortunate. I'm gonna go for another bush though, because he's gonna have to do something about these bats. Yep, there's his little firecracker. That's fine. I can like cycle back in a few seconds here. I'm just gonna go for my E-Spirit and then immediately go bomber. If I was faster, I probably could have protected my little goblins from those archers, but it's fine. And then let's just go cannon, I guess, to tank for a lot of these lava pups. Yeah, so basically it's like a royal ghost. Like once it reaches a tower or a building, or if like something hits it, it could be like indirect damage. Like let's say like a Magnite Slam hits it, let's say like I don't know, splash damage hits it, like it can take damage and the like bush will come off and then they can see the, okay buddy. And then you can see the goblin troops. But, like when it's in that bush, like you just cannot see it. Well, Oh wait. Let me cook here, let me cook. Yes, look at how much damage they do. Yes, the miner's tanking, let's go. Nice, he wasted his arrows. We're gonna go for another sus bush. Funny sus among us. I'll stop. And then, yeah, 11 HP. Beautiful. And then let's go for a log here. Let's go for a miner, please. Yes! Let's go. Yo, look at the amount of damage we're getting right now. Beautiful. That is beautiful damage. Guess he's gonna go for another lumber loot. Pull the lumberjack back. We'll be seeing a lumberjack. Apologize, my Canadian brother, but it has to happen. Take care of these evil archer. Whoa, hey, let's not do too much damage here. Okay, don't get too cocky. Don't get too cocky. Okay, there we go. Boom, beautiful. We win the game because we're goated, and also this dude's like friend or whatever is just like crying. And honestly, I'd be crying too if I lost like that. You're using Lapahan Wizard Lumber Loon, and you lost to a dude using 2.0 Bomber Cycle with a sus bush. Like, I don't think I'd lose like that personally. Anyway, we got the bats, we got the E-Spear, and that's basically just gonna be GG's gonna go for a last second ditch attempt. Scar me. Pretty sure what I just said there isn't correct, but I don't care either way because I won. At the end of the day, if you win, it doesn't matter if you're right or wrong because, well, you won. Alright, up against Mutter here in the next match, and I know this is a little basic, but I mean, like, Suspicious Bush is automatically gonna be paired with Log Bait. Like, okay, really bad timing. But it's automatically gonna be paired with Log Bait no matter what. And I just figured, I'd give it a try, see how it goes. I know a lot of people aren't the biggest fans of Log Bait because, they just like spam a lot, go Princess the Bridge, Rocket Cycle. And, those things are pretty trash in terms of just like how cool they are because it's not really cool. They're not trash, they're actually really good, viable methods, but it's very annoying. Anyway, let's go for the Skelly Barrel and the Goblin Barrel. He doesn't have Log yet. Ooh, that's going to be a really good little Prince ability, unfortunately, but we are going to get a lot of damage from it at least, so we'll take that, I guess. I'll save this princess too. We'll be seeing the Ewas. Let's go for an okay. We're gonna have to go for a knight like this. Beautiful knight distracting the little prince and then going to the bowler. I mean, that's just a beautiful defense, I'm not gonna lie. And then look at that, the bowler just gets melted. And we're back in business, baby. We got the Evo Barrel coming up. He does have Log, though. Okay, so let me rephrase. He doesn't have Log. We're going to go for this, and then we need to time this right. Let's go for this, and then this, and then this. This is really skillful, guys. Please trust me. Go for the barrel. The double barrel. Oh, but not shotgun. Oh, the goblins are on the tower. Let's go. Look at that damage. Look at that damage. Once again, we're going to do our very beautiful knight trick. No, no, no. Come back. No, 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 no. Come back. Yeah, let's go, knight. Yeah, let's go. The bowler was going to walk away to the tower, but he just saw the knight. Couldn't take his eyes off and got distracted. I mean, don't blame him. I asked if, like, the knight was, like, the Clash Royale version of, like, Ryan Reynolds, how we all just have, like, a mutual, just, a, like, agreement that, he's just the most attractive man in the universe, and I was agreed with, so I think it's true, maybe you don't. He's gonna go for his little prince, he's gonna go for an evil ice spirit, don't really care, let's go for this and this. Why did you just play Batslayer? That's just free elixir for me, so I'll take it, I guess, but I don't really agree with that. Let's go for a barrel all the way back here. Throw him off a little bit, maybe. Yeah, let's go. Oh, he missed. I would not have missed just then. Let's go for a Tesla. We're cooking right now. This guy is getting absolutely cooked. He just gives us the rocket value of the century too, so I'll gladly go ahead and take that. Keep the princess alive for a little bit longer. Actually, no. If I'm playing Log Bay, I might as well, you know, just like be a true Log Bay player and protect my princess for absolutely no reason. That's a terrible ice spear. We've got so many things coming towards this tower. He's just pressured. He's overwhelmed. He can't handle it. He's under pressure by a Queen and David Bowie. Actually, just kidding, that's me. And then, oh, he gets the Evas down, but it doesn't matter, because at the end of the day, we're winning this match. And, yeah, so as you can see, Log Bait is very good there, or it may not be, because he's not the best player in the game, but it's fine. We're not here to insult. We're here to win and dominate. Our upkit's A3 ban for the win, and A3 is apparently stronger than me, so we'll have to see if he's Kanye West. So yeah, also, like, Demolisher, like, the Goblin Curse and the Goblin Machine got added, and I'm aware of their existence and everything, I just don't really care that much, like, don't get me wrong, like, they're fun cards, but it's just like, Goblin Bush is funner. No, protect them, gotta protect these guys. Okay, and he's just gonna go Prince. Don't know what this random deck is. Yeah, Tesla, Firecracker, and Prince is not exactly, not exactly in the list of decks I know, and I don't think it's a deck. Maybe it's like some weird Mega Knight spam or something. I think this guy's just a goon, that's probably most likely. And then, let's go for the zap on this, no thanks. And we're already back to a bush. That's what I like about the bush. It's like, it's two elixir, does a lot of damage, and it's really slow. And, wait, hold on. Okay, you can clone the bush. Okay, I thought so, just had to make sure. Wait, can I cheese this guy? Wait. Clone? Oh, okay, it's not gonna work so well, I don't think. That's unfortunate, but, you know, it's fine. I guess we'll go for Big Bone Jones here, put him in the middle. What can we even do here? I mean, I did reveal, I just revealed I'd clone, which probably isn't, like, the best thing in the world, but he's gonna find it eventually anyway. He's kinda hoping that would work out just a little bit better, though. Just a little bit. That was a complete waste of Larry, so I'm fine with that. Unless he freezes, that'd be pretty cool. Not cool, because, like, I'd lose the tower, but cool, because, like, one, freeze is cool, bad joke, and two, because freeze is good. We don't get the little lick of damage there, kind of unfortunate. Okay, the spirit goblins are just going to town. What is this bush doing? Let's go Demolisher, maybe, and he's going to go guards, and I zap. That'd be pretty cool. Come on, wait, come on, yes, he's on. Okay, it wasn't an insane amount of damage, but we'll take it. Okay, I need to wait, and then go for the firecracker now. Please get out of here. Thank you. Okay, we're chilling. Can I cycle two bushes? Okay, let's see. I can get, like, a massive clone going here. He's gonna try and get some firecracker damage. If he does, I don't care that much. Let's go for zappies. And we're just gonna... I probably should have went for the tower, honestly, but I just want to get rid of this firecracker as soon as I could. Let's go for this, and then... go for the clone. Okay, we have a little bit there. There's a few goblins. The goblins are coming into town. okay, so... I think we determined that it might work. Holy crap, Lois. to say he got demolished is an understatement. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. The audio sounds different for some reason. I've recorded this part like a bunch of different times. I don't know why it sounds different, but I apologize. Anyways, the Suspicious Bush is a really fun card to play with. I like the fact that it's like the most unique win condition we've seen in a while. It's similar to the Royal Ghost, but it doesn't share like everything with it. So I think the fact that it's so unique is what makes it so much fun. As I mentioned earlier, I do have some videos that I plan on releasing, two in particular. I just want to make sure that they're perfect and that I do everything I want with them before I release them. And this video's purpose, it's just to tide the three the three people who want to see a video. It just serves as a purpose to tide them over until those videos are released. So yeah, this wasn't one of the videos I planned. Like I said, I saw the Bush came out, so I wanted to try it. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you in the next one. And as always, take care.